We hope you enjoy Act 2 of Rise of the Green Dragon. Don't eat me! I don't want this to be my last time on earth with my friends, my family. I don't want my life to end just like that after finally achieving our dreams. Do I stay or do I run? Would I be seen as brave or just a coward? I want to protect my friends. I want to protect my family. But is facing this monster the safest thing to do? Is it the right thing to do? I just don't know anymore. I just don't know anymore. I just don't know. I don't want this to be my last time on this earth with my friends, my family. I don't want my life to end just like that after finally achieving our dreams. Robert, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Do you need water or a snack, or maybe I said I'm fine. Okay, where did this attitude come from? Doesn't matter. Where are you going? Away? What? What are you saying? I can't be the hero, Ryoto. Might be easy for you to rise up and take that challenge, but I can't. I'm not risking my life for some sages that I don't even know. Robert, can we at least talk about this first? What's there to talk about? How we might die to a green dragon? Yeah. No thanks. Robert! Wait! Come back! Robert! Hey! Wait! Where is everyone going? What just happened? We used to be so close together, and now we just keep growing apart. What happened to the three of us? We were like brothers. So when one of us breaks from the other, it affects us. Oh. Yes, we have had our ups and downs, but it was always the three of us that celebrated together, that got depressed together. And now we just keep growing and growing apart. When will we come together as the three of us? I know we will come back together. Cause it's the three of us. We have never left each other. Come back together, cause we are stronger as the three of us. We need each other. Just the three of us. Surprise! I hope this isn't a bad time. Didn't you want to be the hero? Now's your chance. Stop following me. But a hero doesn't let his friends walk out on them. We're not friends. We're family. And I don't want to lose you to that beast. And I... Family looks out for each other. Family is always together. I know this seems scary, and it is. But imagine everyone else in this world. Someone needs to be the hero. Someone needs to rise up and protect the families of the world. But most importantly, this one. If we don't defeat the green dragon, imagine all the families that will be torn apart just because we didn't rise up. Someone needs to be the hero. Someone needs to rise up and protect the families of the world. But most importantly, this one. There's a possibility of death, but there's always that risk just regularly living. Someone needs to be the hero. Someone needs to rise up and protect the families of the world. But most importantly, this one, this only one, ours, our family. You always know what to say. It's all a part of being a family. Where's Riker? Back at the temple with the green dragon! Thank you. It's finally time for me to get rid of you, pathetic sages. Yes, you thought I was going to bring peace, but I will only bring destruction. So say your prayers now, cause they won't do a single thing. Get ready to say goodbye to the world you love. Riker! Robert! Rialto! You came back! I wouldn't miss out on this fight. Transformation of blue. Maybe we don't have to fight. Sage of soul, sage of mind. Remember the last passage? The one she can't solve? Of course I do. Hey! The green dragon requires a transformation of blue. We're all blue. Could we be connected? Could this work? Should we start the ritual? It might be our only option. If this doesn't work out, thank you, all of you, for being heroes. This was our fault to begin with, but with the help of you three, I think we can conquer this beast. I'm in. We're back together, baby. Count me in. Well, what are you waiting for? Distract him. The green dragon! It's blue! and destruction. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. You three are truly heroes, and so I will spread peace across the land. Forgive me for what I've done. I will do what I can to return peace to this land. To this land. You three have shown your worth, have proven yourselves to this world. May it be known that all three of you are heroes. Wait! Come back! It's fine. We summoned it to bring peace, and now it's finally here. I'm sure we'll see it again sometime. You're right. I'm sure there's many other beasts we need to try summoning in the meantime, but don't get ahead of yourself. Heroes, heroes, family.